Watch it. That almost fell on my foot.
Not my fault, man.
Then whose fault is it?
Oh, Dryorf!
I think that'll do it. I think we're okay for the moment.
But we really have to make the canopy fast, or this rain will ruin our nest.
I've been thinking. What if we tried weaving a roof, like we did with the nest?
Good idea. Let's try it. Oh, no, it's leaking.
Yeah, but why?
That under and over pattern is good for a nest, but there are gaps in the weave that let the rain come through.
It's not the right pattern to protect the egg of Benedicta from the rain.
So, we'll have to figure out another pattern that will work better.
Hey, guys. Look at this. These leaves are keeping everything dry underneath.
There's got to be a pattern here. But what?
Look, the leaves overlap. Each leaf covers the gap between the two leaves below it.
That's it. That's the pattern. So if you put down leaves one on top of another in this pattern, the water runs down the outside and doesn't get underneath. Look, no leaks.
Quick, everybody. Pick up as many leaves from the ground as you can.
Let's try it.
It's not working. That stupid egg isn't making me any greener. Get it out of my sight!
Sure, boss.
Look at the cute little birdie!
Mama. Mama.
I am nobody's mother! Get away from me! Bird brain!
Here, birdie! Here, birdie!
Sorry, boss. He was only trying to help.
Well, stop it! You two have helped enough!
Mama.
Last one. We're good to go, Ditch.
It's totally dry.
We did it.
All right. Good work, Ditch.
Thanks.
And here's the finishing touch.
Some time, Creech. If it doesn't work, we'll figure out something else.
Nezzy is right. We're not giving up.
Of course I'm right. And don't call me Nezzy.
Sorry. We're here for you, Creech.
That goes for me, too.
And me.
Keeps Stickyville verdant. It's caring for each other that makes the vegetation proliferate.
I see it now. The egg is a symbol of cooperation, of selflessness, of the labor that all my cyber citizens do each and every day to make our site flourish.
Huh?
What she means is, you have the power of the egg within you.
Huh?
Work hard together and you'll make Tikiville green again.
Oh! Thanks so much for not giving up on us.
Hey, we'd never do that.
We were glad to help.
Look, Cyber geese.
They're flying in the same V pattern as the geese do at home.
I wonder why.
Great. It's less work to fly long distances when they fly in a V formation.
Right. When you see a pattern in nature, there's a good reason why.
Hey, that goose isn't flying in the right pattern.
Wait, that's because it's not a goose. It's a tiki bird.
A tiki bird.
You're right. It's come back.
Yay!
That's good luck.
Mama.
I think somebody better tell that tiki bird that Matt's soccer ball isn't going to hatch.